Good afternoon. As always, it's a huge great pleasure to welcome you to St. James Cathedral. My name is Tom Bell. I'm Director of Music here at St. James. And it's also a huge great pleasure to welcome especially Joshua Duncan Lee. They is usually to be found sitting in the audience every Tuesday, so they is no stranger at all to St. James. And now it's they is to be found on the organ bench. So we're looking forward to a fabulous program, much of which was actually unknown to me, so I'll just explain very briefly. The first piece, the Toccata, is written by a Dutch composer. Marius Monnikendam was born in around 1950, and the piece was written in 1970. The second, Reflections by Ruth Norman. Ruth Norman is an American composer from Nebraska with a great interest in sort of mystical thinking, so the piece is a little bit quieter. Earth Dance by Heather Spry. Heather Spry was a Toronto and international composer. She was also an organist. She was a FRCCO, which is the highest qualification you can get for organ qualifications in Canada. And she did much of her writing, I am told, on the kitchen table because of her family responsibilities. She has a small but wonderful repertoire of organ pieces. And lastly, the Adagio from Symphony No. 9 has been especially arranged by Josh for which we will hear today. Perhaps it's had a couple of performances, but we're honored to be able to hear this original arrangement of the Adagio from Symphony No. 9. A few people have asked about the frequency of our organ recitals. We are carrying on every week until the end of June. Thereafter, it's a little bit spotty through the summer. The Tuesday afternoons will not happen. There may occasionally be a recital before evensong on Sunday, but I promise we will start up again and continue thereafter September through to the following June. Once again, it's a real pleasure to welcome you always to St. James. Could you join me in welcoming Joshua Duncan Lee to St. James Cathedral?
Thank you.
Thank you, Josh, on behalf of all of us for a fabulous performance, a fabulous arrangement. There was, if you were up there watching thumbs on different manuals at the same time as other different fingers, was a pencil even at one time holding down some high flute notes at the same time, which caused a little bit of panic when we couldn't find one briefly. But it was absolutely fabulous. There was no trickery whatsoever about your wonderful virtuosic playing, and it's an absolute treat for all of us this afternoon. Next week, Bill O'Meara presents a wonderfully audience-friendly program, which we're also looking forward very much to. There are details about the concert on May the 11th that the choir is going to be singing. The place is going to be full of beautiful music by Haydn and Mozart, and some organ music as well, played by a wonderful associate organist here, Nathan Jeffrey. But could we finish with another round of applause for the wonderful guests?